Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Project Barbell. Today we're going to go through one of my favourite exercises, and it is the squat thrust, or thrusters even. And it literally is just a front squat straight into a shoulder press. So I'm just going to get myself a bar. Okay, so the setup is similar to a deadlift. I'll show you now. Front view. Clean your way up. Keep your elbows nice and high. We breathe in on the way down. Hold the breath and push on the way up. So we're breathing out on the way up as well. There we go. Back down to your chest. Front squat. Shoulder press. Elbows lock out. Give it one more time. Back down the floor. Really great exercise, really good calorie burner, really good for muscle building as well if you're on a calorie surplus diet as well. I use these exercises a lot during my Tabata classes and in a lot of my personal training sessions as well. It really engages the core, really engages a lot of muscles in your body, and overall fantastic exercise. So give it a go. Squat thrust. Again, always remember, push off your heels, straight up, and make sure you're breathing as well. And that's it for today. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you soon.